Notice how it went quiet. Notice how it went quiet.
But me and Mark, I have a gift for you. I have a present.
Over here, he's not building that.
I want a surprise.
Look at his arm! Look at his arm!
He is built like that!
Bobby, your yacht is sticking out, dude. He's gonna impale you.
Get back.
He's not there. He is there! Whack-a-mole, dude, you gotta step on him.
Ready? Double. Watch this, ready? Ready. Look at this, ready? Look at this. See? I'm downstairs. He ain't here.
Did I first? Cause I blunted him with the glass.
Nothing is worth the risk, 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 nothing is worth the risk.
Killer Bean.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah? Huh? Hello? Yo, hello?
They imitate. Remember, they imitate human voices.
So if we go outside, right? You're gonna be up there.
He's not the black guy anymore. What is he? The clear one, you know.
See what I did?
See what I did? Spider-Man thing.
How
do we head over here? I really hope that was fucking that. I'm gonna go home. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
I need to take a breather. The ricochet from when I moved back, bro.
No. Why would I have slime VR pinned to my freaking stuff, dude?
You did not see him behind me staring at me, dude. You're dumb. You're dumb.
No. No, I didn't see him.
Let's not check out these classrooms.
Hide behind the locker, dude.
I got paid $20 to do this.
Don't get back here!
I ran so goofy.
Spooky scary skeletons send shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock.
Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here!
Speak with such a screech.
Oh,
you shake and shudder in surprise when you hear the zombie shriek.
That's him. That's not background music.
Killer Bee.
What? What? Where?
First of all, yeah.
Wait, McCain, come down here real quick. McCain, come down here real quick. No, dude, I just have to say, when you said Killer Bean help, when you were that fucking anomaly, dude, that shit caught me so off guard. Cause that was like, that was good.
And like, I'll have everyone come over here, and then have like all
McCain, help!
To you. We'll say it in everybody's voices, like Teddy, Bobby, or somebody.
Dark. That one looks good because it's really dark.
For me, it looks good with the lighting.
Hold up, wait, let me get a picture. Aw, Foxy and Freddy don't really look that bad, though.
They gotta be bigger.
Hey, yo! Dude, that's probably how they scale to, like, normal humans, though, which is the worst part.